decorate with oil pastels or crayons. Cut off the three strips, color them black, and trim them to make the mask. Use the leftover white paper to make clouds. Cut them out. Arrange the pieces to see how they go together. Glue down the clouds first. Use 3DOs to make some of the clouds pop. Decorate the horizon wave and glue it in place. Only glue the bottom. Leave the top unglued. Attach 3DOs to the boat and glue it in place. Decorate the middle ground wave. Glue it only at the bottom like you did the first wave. Glue it in place, overlapping the bottom of the boat. This should still flap. The waves want to get bigger as they move forward. I trimmed a little off the bottom to make it fit where I wanted. Glue it at the bottom, just like the other waves. Bend the waves forward to give them dimensions.